stupid man. No.
No. I'm surprised Ben Carson didn't drop. He was the lowest of all of them.
Well, yeah, and he's constantly making fun of the fact that they never ask him any questions.
Well, they don't.
I know.
And there's another primary, I mean, another debate coming Saturday?
There's another Republican debate, yes.
What, CBS coming
from South Carolina. The Democratic debate yesterday came from Milwaukee. I'm not even sure why.
I have no idea. But this one is on the CBS?
Yes.
Saturday?
You know who scored a lot of points in the Republican debate on Saturday? John Kasich from Ohio.
Yeah, but look, he did great on the...
John Kasich has this positive...
Positive?
Kasich has this positive approach to campaigning where he doesn't put anybody down. He tells people we really should learn how to work across the lines and everything, work on the other side. And almost like Trump's Make America Great and reaching across to the other party.
And he came in second.
And the funny thing is, you know, he said before New Hampshire, he said, I don't think too many South Carolinians knew who the heck I was. And he's probably right, you know. But they did say, one of the things they said about him in the focus groups was that they don't know much about him. They said they very much like the campaign that he's running. It's like the complete antithesis of Trump, you know. But they say that it's going to be tight for first and second place because, like you just said, South Carolina is a very evangelical state, and Cruz seems to be carrying the evangelicals. Oh, by the way, speaking of Cruz, you know what his wife was quoted as saying?
What?
If my husband becomes president, the Americans will see the true face of God. Well, what is she, comparing her husband to God? I certainly hope not.
I have no idea. But a lot of people are saying a lot of nasty things about him. They're saying a lot of nasty things.
They're saying a lot of nasty things about the preachers that are backing him, these evangelical preachers that are saying that, you know, we're coming to the end times and God is going to heap his wrath upon the Jews. Because he's going to give the Jews one last chance to accept Christ as their personal savior. Otherwise, they're going to be damned. You know, he said he compared them, not the Jews, but some people, he compared them to Hitler, which is not a good term to not a good thing to do when you're talking about Jews, you know.
Compared who to Hitler?
The coming of the end times or whatever. He said the hunters. Don't ask me what he was talking about.
I don't know. What religion are they?
They're evangelicals.
There's got to be. It's not a religion.
No, but they're evangelicals. I don't know. They're reborn.
No, I don't know what... Well, they're not like Chad, I don't think.
I have no idea. He's not here to defend himself, so I'm not going to be talking about him.
Okay. Well, I wasn't talking about him either way. I mean, I wasn't saying anything good or bad. I'm just saying it doesn't sound like... I don't know. You're right. I don't know what they are. We should really... Google them. See what it says they actually are.
Who, Chad?
No.
No, I think you once did that with the evangel, with the born again.
No, well, I'm not saying born again, just... First thing is, how do you spell it? Do you know?
Oh, excuse me, I'll be right back.
Bring you know how to spell it?
What?
Evangelicals.
Evangelicals.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. While Mark leaves us for a few minutes, we're going to play a song from iPluggers. The name of the singer is Diamusk. The name of the song is... What is the name of this song? Let's see. Brotherhood. And she is from Norway. So let's go listen to Diamusk from Norway. Diamusk.
Sounds like a cologne, you know?
From Diamusk from Norway. And the name of the song is Brotherhood. I sort of like that song. It was nice.
Except I don't see... I mean, I didn't hear anything that even hinted at Brotherhood, but I like the music.
Well, she said something.
She has a pleasant voice.
She said something about God. You know, so who knows?
I could say, God damn it. Doesn't mean I'm saying anything about God. You know?
That's true. Well, let's play one more. This is a song that you probably heard of. It's sang by Shaggy. Mr. Shaggy. All right, only love. Enjoy.
Shaggy!
Yo, it's Big Boy.
Mr. Worldwide, let's show the world how powerful love is.
I'm spreading love around the world.
Round and round and round we go, waiting for the wind to blow.
Yeah.
As we walk the streets alone, only love can bring
us home. You know we
gotta
keep it going, mother.
Powerless and blind.
That's right.
But tomorrow we'll be gone.
Yeah.
Let love guide us through the rain. Forget our yesterday. Only love, love, love brings us together. Only love, 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 love forever.
Love alone can unite the world.
A broken heart within two, it's all broken through the storm again. Find the joy, let go of the past. Love invade your walls like a Trojan horse again. Can't give up, won't give in. Find the strength from within, ask yourself, can you lose my heart again?
I know you're hurting, but baby, let my love set you free. I'll never let you fall, let's go girl. You can trust in me. Forever in my eyes, you'll always be the one for me. I'll always love you, but you may be of my unity.
When I was down and out, you were down with me. Things got deep, you drowned with me. And if there was heat, I know you cut back, click, clack. Spin around with me, blow a pan with me, hold it down with me. To all them haters, they can come get me. It's us against the world, 150. I love Miami, that's my city. It's all good,
all good.
Love is love,
love is love.
Shaggy people,
so
it's all on us.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Shaggy. Shaggy is from Jamaica, and not Jamaica, Queens, but the country of Jamaica,
sure
the island of Jamaica. And the name of the song was, I forgot what it was, Only Love. Only Love.
Only love can break a heart. Mm. Only
but anyway, so that takes care of Shaggy. Our other intern seems to be lost in action.
Yeah, I think she's taking these 40 days of Lent off.
Yeah. I got a question. If anybody can answer this out there who knows something about Lent, is Lent only a Catholic religion?
Yes. It's only Catholics.
Mm-hmm. That's what I thought.
Only Catholics. But getting back